Okay, this is the PitROK Crystal Spray Deodorizer. This is a deodorant and not a pore blocker, so I really rate this product. I'm just going to quickly show you something there. And why have I got so many? Because these are empty, but there's still a dribble or two in the pot, and I can't get myself to throw these away. So what I end up doing is popping them all in a bag when they're empty, and I every now and then periodically get together and pick one of the bottles and decide to tip all the dribbles into that bottle and get myself a reasonable portion of recycling out of it. So I've got to be a little bit careful doing this. And sometimes, in fact, it's happened on this one, the blue rubber kind of seal that actually keeps the squirter on comes off as well, and that makes it harder to pour. Each of these, I'm literally getting a few dribbles. And the only reason why I'm getting a few dribbles is because the nozzle, although it's long enough and it pokes in the bottom of the bottle, as you can see, this one's curved. It's because it's been sitting in the edge. But because the bottle's opaque, I can't see where the very last dribbles are. And so rather than mess about twiddling things around, and I'm sure some people are really, really skilled at being able to do exactly that, and they can twiddle and spray as they do their underarms, I'm not so good at that, and I've got quite a little bit out of. And so all I do is periodically I compress all the little bits and bobs together, and I feel much happier about recycling these. And they're fantastic little squirter bottles. And I wish PitROK would also do a kind of litre bottle top up, because I'm sure I could reseal these. And although I'm breaking the seal by opening them, I'm sure that these rubber ring seals are better than perhaps it first looks, and it would handle resealing. But at the moment, alas, it's not available. So absolutely really recommend this product. It's got no aluminium, no nasty chemicals, etc. And it's one of the cleanest, safest products you can get. And I can't go saying this is going to not give you Alzheimer's, etc. But there's a lot of research and findings going around the world where they're linking the aluminium used in spray aerosols. And like I say, I can't say they're deodorants, because they're not. They do not deodorize at all. They block pores, and they prevent sweat coming out of your skin, and that's why people's armpits don't smell. Where this is a natural deodorant, and by that it's literally deodorizing the, it's combating and working with your body with regards to the sweat and the scent in such a way that your body sweat doesn't smell, and it works really well. So you're going to still get wet armpits if you're running around and doing something really active, but you're not going to smell, and at the end of the day, that's what it's all about. So if you want to block your pores, then yeah, stick with the aerosol cans. If you want to actually do some good to your body, not block the pores, keep your skin feeling as fresh as possible and not smell, then I really recommend the PitROK Crystal. Now, I've only done about 8, but I've got quite a good amount there. This is something I do without really thinking, so it's my own kind of specialist recycling I do just for my PitROKs. And the whole family use these, by the way, so it's not just me. And so we go through a few every month, and it doesn't take long to add up. Oh, I've not done that one either. I'm nearly done now, and I'm going to show with a few squirts at the end. Oh, there was loads in that one. Now that might have had a slightly shorter straw. I'm not sure on that one, because that was quite a lot. Or maybe I'd not properly finished it at all, or one of the people in the household hadn't quite been as keen at the old spraying as they perhaps could have been. So some people are going to be able to handle this, the trick of, you know, squirting and spinning and rotating. So you can rotate this, so if you know what you're doing, you don't mind playing about in the mornings and the evenings, you can angle it to actually get the last dregs out. But it's just as easy as I've done to just pop it all in a bag. They can be recycled anyway, so before they actually get tipped away or thrown away, I will then grab the last dregs out of this, and after a few pumps, there you go, I'm now getting a mist. And that is the accumulation of a few months of PitROK, but I'm gonna get another, you know, maybe another few days, half a week's use out of that. So that's my top tip for further recycling using PitROK.